Just before 7 o'clock.
You're good.
No woman can resist the Stratos hand.
I know, Dick, I know.
I've just been sick in my own mouth.
Oh, all she did was dry her hair. Turns out like that.
Whoa! How's your six pack coming along?
Mine?
Yeah.
Not bad, look. Only a couple of bottles left. We started early tonight, though, didn't we? So you're about to get through a few.
Oh, I see.
No, don't do that. You'll be changing it to Deccan Ant soon, and that ain't never going to happen.
What a good idea.
I can't now unsee that.
Yeah, I've seen it.
My toes, have curled up so much. They're scratching me backside. Oh, tell us about it. I'm exactly the same. It plays havoc with my constitution, you know, working these hours and eating that all this Australian rubbish food, stupid food they eat here. I haven't been regular since we got here.
Hey, evening. Good one tonight, innit?
Yeah. Boobs.
The phone lines close after the break.
But for Snake Rock, just rice and beans, which coincidentally is also our pet names for each other.
It is.
Yeah?
It really is.
It is.
Yeah.
Go on, rice.
Okay, beans. Don't forget.
We ain't going anywhere.
No way, Jose.
They've taken the time, haven't they? Where have they come from?
The 80s.
Night on it.
Dr. Zeus. Right.
Massage. I think you might be stiffening up a little bit.
I am. Oh. Next.
Turn on the camcorder, love. I'll get the baby oil.
Halfway through, you gave up. It was good.
I made myself laugh.
Try it again.
Turn on the camcorder, love. I'll get the baby oil.
That's better.
That's Cockney accent.
But this. Burying the hatchet after a silly little disagreement. I was right.
Well, you weren't, were you? Because I asked you for a 50-50 and you left the two that I had already verbalised.
It's what Taryn would have done.
Taryn would never have done that.
Australian. And then where have you been? Eh? Where have you been? This is show 16. We've been on for a fortnight. 2:15 every morning, me and him get up, you know, just for you, and you can't be bothered. Can't be bothered to turn up till show 16. You make me sick.
I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry about that, everybody. He's just shown off. He's tired. He's really tired. That's right, Steve.
Yeah, he said it before, and I'll say it again. It's show business, not show friends. Where's my telly lamp? Where's my telly lamp? Hot number.
You know, you shouldn't touch my half of the desk because if you do, there'll be trouble.
What are you on about?
It's boundaries.
What are you talking about? That's just really, what? What would happen if I touched your desk?
Well, don't try it, but just don't do it because it's my half of the desk, so don't touch it because it's there'll be trouble. So don't do it. No, don't do it. Don't do it because there'll be. Don't do it. He's done it.
Come on.
I tried to warn him. Be gentle.
Come on, get me involved in this. That sounds wicked. Fold it onto me. Wicked, yeah.
Brief.
And seeing her in that bikini gave me an idea.
Really?
A business idea.
Oh, okay.
Business
okay.
Idea. That's all real, baby. No silicone in them. What a stunner.
Here's Emily doing the trial. You really need to see your wife soon.
I do. What? Enough to what? Enough
didn't
to turn
really,
you...
Didn't really think that one through, did
no,
I?
No. Anyway, enough of that big hunk of 80s manhood, eh, Deck? Here's another Much Tucker trial coming up.
You had enough yesterday on your Australian birthday. You were going around high-fiving everybody. You looked like a right nincompoop. You did. You know, you were playing lacrosse at one point.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
you
yeah,
were.
Yeah, yeah, I was,
you were
yeah.
Playing lacrosse.
Yeah.
It's time for the latest celebrity chess. Stand over there a bit, you smell of stale Pinot Grigio.
Tread something like this. I'll ask him, I'll ask you. You happy with your sex life?
I would be if I had one.
Awkward.
Back to Croc Creek now, where Mark Wright has to decide.
What? It's put you right off, hasn't it?
That has made me think. Gripping under the table, yeah. Back to Croc Creek.
Trial, so get calling now.
Yes, sir. It was Wednesday morning in...
Like Ant here, because he's an arachnophobic.
No, I'm not. I'm scared of spiders. You know that.
Expect getting me in on my day off. I was supposed to be on the golf course. Booed me little eyes out, I did.
Come and do an interview. What?
No, I didn't.
The phone line. Rock to announce who you've chosen to do the next Bush Tucker trial.
Safe. Now, I've...
Ah! You're googling heart to heart.
Yes, that's what I'm doing. Googling heart to heart. Might have to show me how to delete history in a bit.